Right away at 5 o'clock, we want to start with breaking news. Denver police confirms a Colorado state rep, Lori Saine, you see here, was arrested at DIA for carrying a gun. She is a Republican from Well County. We are still working to learn if she will face any charges. This involves Representative Saine from District 63. Right now, our team is working the story. We'll have much more as we get it, of course, coming up at 6 o'clock.